Today, we're going on a virtual field trip to the amazing Amazon rainforest. A rainforest is a warm, wet place with many plants, animals, and tall trees. The Amazon rainforest is located in South America. It covers parts of Brazil, Peru, Colombia, and several other countries. It's the largest rainforest in the world. It's home to many ancient trees, some over 1,000 years old. Many indigenous people have lived here for thousands of years, and they know the forest better than anyone. Indigenous people are the first people who lived in a place. They lived there for a very long time, before anyone else came. The Amazon is special, because it's home to so many animals and plants. There are jaguars, colorful toucans, and playful monkeys. Look at these amazing plants. The Amazon has over 40,000 plant species. Some of these plants can be used to make medicine. Wasai is good for the kidneys. Lapacho tree bark helps with pain. Ginseng increases energy. The Amazon River flows right through the rainforest. It's the second longest river in the world, and carries more water than any other river. The Amazon River has over 3,000 different fish species, like the arapaima, piranha, and tambaqui. The indigenous people of the Amazon live in harmony with the forest. This means they use the plants and animals for food, shelter, and medicine, but they also have a deep respect for nature. The canopy, or the top layer of the forest, is like a big green roof. Many animals, like birds and insects, live up here. It's a whole other world, above the ground. Now, it's time for a quick quiz. Where is the Amazon rainforest located? Is it A, Africa, B, South America, or C, North America? It's B, South America. How many species of plants are in the Amazon forest? Is it A, 40,000, B, 60,000, or C, 10,000? It's A, 40,000. What is the name of the big river that flows through the Amazon forest? Is it A, the Rainforest River, B, the South American River, or C, the Amazon River? It's C, the Amazon River. The Amazon rainforest is a very special place, with many special plants and animals. Thanks for joining me on this virtual field trip to learn all about it. See you next time. Goodbye.